All right, this is a continuation. Mostly, if you remember this trade from last week, it did not trigger, but we're going to look at it again. Looking for a break of a triple bottom, which is also the break of this dominant trend angle. A really nice kind of triple whammy setup here for the short side. Sell stop at 140 even, first profit target at 139.80, and our second profit target all the way down here at 135.60. There's a volume profile, has a pretty nice open zone here between where we're at, and then there's just this very, very wide open space. If you're unfamiliar with how volume profile works, in a nutshell, we have these areas called high volume nodes and low volume nodes. This zone in here, the theory is that because it has not been traded a lot, if price breaks down into it, so if it goes from up here and then down here, it'll get sucked into here like a vacuum. So if we do break down there, very nice trade setup. But if you are new, that 20 pip target, that is for you. Okay, that first profit target, if you're new, that's for you. Down here, this is for people who know what they're doing. We'll see how it plays out and I'll update it as needed.